I meet you guys, and we spend a week. I have homies, you guys, I don't know. Long story short, this is a crime. We're gonna jump straight into it, man. Let's get it, man. So as you guys can see, I just uploaded my 6'5", 99 overall point guard that I just made. I literally just made him. It was in like a week. 99 overall. And as you can see here, we have the other guy here. Maxed out. In this video, it's going to be a short, sweet tutorial. I'm going to give you guys a list of steps, and I'm also going to give you guys things to get as you need to. First things first, going to the virtual currency. All these bars, all these attribute upgrades cost virtual currency. What I do when I make a new my player, I buy virtual currency. There's nothing wrong with buying virtual currency. I am a YouTuber. I will not get caught dead at the park. It's not gonna happen. Whenever I make a new guy, I buy virtual currency. If you don't have the funds to buy virtual currency, what I recommend doing is just spawning at the park. Upgrading everything little by little for upgrading. And number two, the fastest way to get to 99 overall is to upgrade everything all at once. Don't just upgrade two inside jump shots. Inside, four in the butt, three in the hole, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you're upgrading everything at one time. When I do this, I do defense, I fully upgrade inside, fully upgrade. And if you do all these attributes, upgrade one by one, it's gonna take a lot longer. So I recommend racking up that thing first and just upgrading it all at once. Damn it. Make sure that you're focusing on one category at a time. It's like I said, not putting a little here to the there to the there. One category at a time. Alright, so step number three is the biggest part. I'm going to show you guys the calendar. So the fastest way to get your 99 overall is to obviously fall out. You want to fall out of the game. Now, if you're making a new my player, you're not like in your regular season and stuff like this. Forget about those high school and college games. One of these my players, I ain't playing no high school games, no college games. You want to foul out on this. I'm talking about a whole damn season. Not one day to waste your time. You don't need any badges to upgrade. You can't get any badges. So with the high school and the college games, you either want to foul out. And try to get to that NBA draft as fast as possible. Now I'm going to show you guys a drink. Now you can see I have a game today that if I play, I will drink it on my foul and I'll foul out. Then I will go to my off day. So I go to my off day. You don't actually have to practice. You don't have to practice at all. Now, if you have two back-to-back games like this, you actually don't even have to play the first game. You don't have to play the first game. Simulate that first game. Play that second one and go straight to your all-day. Now, if you cannot, if you have a single game like that, San Antonio game, and you have an all-day access, you cannot send that game. You have to go in. You have to follow. Only if it's back-to-back games like that, the other game, that Clipper game, you send the first game, foul out of the second one is still eligible for your offense. But if you try to do that one, then it's going to go ahead like you were against the game. If you don't have another game right behind it, you will not be eligible to do anything on that upcoming offense. It's like another day, and you're going to have to play a whole other game. So this is a very quick double team. How do you put that is a crime, Mike? Go ahead and get your Cheetos. It's 100 attribute upgrades. You start off with 75. You have to file out with the rest of your attribute upgrade. It's gonna take you a long, long time to be committed and grind. All those three steps. Step number one, the virtual curtain. It's gonna be easy. There's nothing wrong with buying it.
We're going to your court. I have a bet. All it says, I'm not able to join your court. Alright, I'm joining Happy Bet.
Yeah.
What's up? You want to join me in my court?
Huh?
Y'all listen to these motherfuckers. From here, getting older and crazy. And it ain't gonna stop. And guess what? Besides this, I got some big ass hands. Damn. You can't bring your little rip ass over here, boy. Hold my motherfucking Versace. Say right there, I got some more shit.
person.
Here I come.
Okay, I advise you. Your invitation should come in the menu.
Guess what, bro?
That has a no bail clause, which means he can't bail out, and the other one, I believe, has a bail. But regardless, as long as one has a no bail clause, he can't get out of jail. So you got to go back to court. I'm pretty sure he'll still avoid jail time, or he'll still avoid jail time.
Best side of the move is to break ankles on
the you still saying cash. Be watch Cash Dance the game.
Hey, what'd you say?
Be watch Cash Dance the game.
Yeah, I watch Cash Dance the game.
Funny than Pretty Boy Fredo. It's another funny YouTube DJ. I like to watch Detroit and Gaming.
Here I come. I'm loaded in. I'm loading in.
This do well. Why is this still lagging? This is ridiculous.
Defense. I mean, there you go, right?
Yo, man, I'm about to invite you.
Full turbo, you got a full turbo. Dangling your stick towards the defender and swing that motherfucking stick when you gonna make that nigga fall. I'm talking about to do the crosshole. So what you wanna do is hold turbo, hold the analog stick that you're moving with, directly towards the defender and swing that motherfucking trigger until you break that nigga angle. Real shit, you see me doing this shit. I know when to break a nigga angle, I be breaking.
Man, this dude's still on lagging.
He's not even directly in front of me, but I need to see if it made the nigga fall. I will be showing you in another clip how to do it. Also, so this whole turbo while doing a driving crossover towards the defender's ankle. Driving crossover, holding turbo, swinging my right stick to the left or the right. But you have to angle the stick that you move with towards the defender. The stick that you move. Look, this is my center breaking angle. I am telling you the truth because I have to do real tutorial on how to break angle and so far. What you have to do is hold servo and swing that motherfucker right to the ball, aiming the left finger towards the defender. As you can see, I am breaking. I know this will help some of you out that understand what I am saying, but some of you will just not get it. Hopefully everybody understands.
Ankle breaker! Woo! Look at her! Let's fucking go! I don't know what I'm fucking doing. I can break fucking ankles, honey. I can broke this nigga ankle.
Okay, that's my court. My court. Just when you move right, hold turbo while doing your crossover. Hold turbo and angle your stick towards the defender. And you will get some ankles, man. Trust me, you will get some ankles. for me, bro. I break ankles, bro.
Popping ankles, boy. Oh my God, I made it, boy. Oh my God, I made it, boy. I'm dead, boy.
I'm dead.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
You
play Madden, the new Madden?
Aggravated, nigga, look his head up in his house, make him throw his controller to the wall. Just fuck him up. Can't nobody hold you. Niggas don't get mad when you. I be making niggas mad and sending messages, raised and all that, because I be killing niggas out here. Like, all you have to do is learn the basic moves, mix them up. Like your own moves. See, I got a certain moves that I do, that I mix up, that I know they're going to fuck my defender up, that I know he can't hold.
Come on, I need to get the ankles. I want some ankles.
That's it. That right there going to kill me every time. I dropped 18 on his head, dead gameplay. I was 7-10 from the field. Go, wow, because I'm mixing them, he can't hold. 7-10. I only missed the drive in later.
I break the ankle. I broke his ankles, bro. I'm feeling his ankles cut.
All this, my nigga. If you learn these moves, I promise you, I swear to God on the Bible, my nigga, you will become fucking bigger than the fuck. Ready here first, Chris, guys.
Angle.
To do this move, you have to hold R2 and flip to the right and allow stick left, right, or right, and then snatch back.
I take ankles, bro. I heard taking ankles.
Hit the nigga with the bam-bam boom. His mind gonna be fucking lost. Alright, so I got the signature to shout out for y'all. Contestant Curry. Also, you already know, baby. Curry. Normal pull-up. Follow my nigga. Normal fall. All these moves are just out in the park. Like I said, I should have been in one of them. The moves out. Trying to become. I'm not with this, but I'm here for them. Anything, just message me on the page, and I promise you I'm going to run. I want to ask you a question about what I have, what's the
limit. I want to pass the person.
But I ain't been home in a couple days, man. I've been just been out chilling, having fun.
Worse.
I decided to do this video to help you niggas out, man.
Okay.
I feel like you niggas didn't know so much about
it. Come on, give me the shot. Give me the ball. Let's go.
Okay. What the fuck, y'all?
It's
okay. Man,
y'all learn these moves. I promise you
can
be a
big
man.
It's
okay.
Are you a girl or a boy?
I've known this so good in this game. Always on Twitter.
Long.
All just like that.
Man, right, that's an offensive foul.
Fucking foul! Oh, hell! It's stank up in here too. What the fuck wrong with you, bro?
Dang, I got 11. I got a lot of friends online. I'm sleeping.
I got 11 bitches on.
No, I got squares. No share play. This thing is too glitchy. Slide. You gotta slide. Represent. No share flow. Thank you. Broco. Wait. Echo. Check it, man.
Check it, man.
Yeah. God, that's a ball! What are you talking about?
Hit me.
That
got me this far. And yeah, the first thing y'all need is step one is My Car Clothing. Go to My Car Clothing, is go to 2K Play Store, go to My Car Swag, and it's gonna let y'all, you know, have all the My Car Clothing for your park. This My Car Clothes work. This helps you boost up your RP or XP, whatever you want to call it, whenever you win games. I think RP, yeah, this. Just wearing this on helps you rep up faster. For example, I got there's rookie swag, there's pro swag, all-star swag, and there's, I'm pretty sure there's legend swag, but I don't have it unlocked yet. So let me just put oh no wait, this should cost money, I ain't trying to buy this, but alright guys, there, like for example, if I go out like this, I've earned a little bit more RP than what other people normally get because I'm wearing and rocking the My Car Swag. Wearing this helps you boost your RP. The second thing y'all need is to play at different parks. Playing at different parks helps you boost your RP because you're going against your rivals and you're putting at their place, so that helps you boost your RP a lot. And the third step y'all need to do is stay on win streak. Like, for example, right here on the 2-on-2, we got the highest win streak. It's 6. And it's right here, and on the other one, they get a little bit more XP every win in a row. So yeah, if y'all keep winning in the hot streak or getting on one streak, y'all gonna get a lot more XP. And the fourth thing y'all need to do is play 2v2 games, like for example, the ones I'm showing y'all right here. The 2-on-2 games are the fastest and the quickest. These 2-on-2 games, if y'all get in a win streak on the 2-on-2, playing and playing against something. And wearing this My Park clothing, like that dude's wearing over there, what's his name? Dr. YOLO Wagon. He's getting a lot of XP if he's the one with it. I mean, y'all can play 3-on-3 and 4-on-4 and do y'all think all this, but the game can take longer and, you know, it's a little more problem. You have to deal with your teammate for aid with the ball hoggers. You might as well get a friend or anybody you know and get on the quad tool, stay on a one streak, and we can rock the live parkour. Now, the fifth thing and the most important thing out of everything in this whole park is to get an A plus teammate grade. Having an A plus teammate grade gives you a lot more BC and RP than anybody else on the floor. If you got an A plus and somebody has to be, you're going to get the most BC. And have an A plus teammate grade. If you have an A plus teammate grade on a 2-on-2 game, man, y'all on a winning streak and have this park clothing. And y'all at a different park. Y'all got, y'all gonna be legends like this dude right here trying to make fun of me just crawling around. So yeah, guys, my park clothing, play at different parks, stay on win streaks, play 2-on-2 games, and get an A plus teammate grade. And that's it. That's pretty much all you gotta do to WrestleMaster in my park. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see y'all later. Yo. Hey guys, welcome back to 2K16. And today, I'm gonna show y'all how to win every single game, or the most games that you can win in my park. It's gonna be a very easy win each game this park. Get that win streak going on that 2-on-2. So y'all can get more reps and level up and try to get that legend spot. So yeah, guys. What you first gotta do is you gotta find one more teammate, and your teammate has to be either a center or a point guard. As you can see right there, my partner Dopey George is a center, and I'm a point guard. Now, he's gotta be at least 7 foot tall. Center's overpowered in this game. Once again, things are on ELDK. Now, what y'all gotta do is the center has to come by that 2K sign. Edge pick, and the point guard just gotta run around it. So he gets the easy mid, easy mid range, straight away jumper, and just keep doing it, just keep doing around the pick. And if they keep locking you up, pass to the center, and the center's gonna go dunk it, or if you miss it, the center's gonna be right there for the rebound. I saw two other guys do this, and they were like in a 40 game win streak, and you know they were earning rep like nasty. I think they leveled up to like an all star, and they were like, we're doing the same thing. So yeah, guys, all you gotta do is just run around, pass it back if you want to, or just dunk it. And sometimes you can take it in for the whole layup if you want, and just try to get that deep level up. And yeah, guys, that's basically it. And don't think our players are maxed out. My player is 70 overall. He still hasn't made it to the NBA. He's on his last college game. And the center, Dobie Jordan, he's a 65 overall, so I don't think he's an 80-something monster. We're both low overall than any of our opponents, so they would still win it. So just keep doing that simple-ass glitch, and you're gonna rep up like nothing. I hope you guys enjoyed this tip. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see y'all later.
That nigga took off his shirt. Splat. Splat. For the stuffish. For the stuff. For the shake that ass. Shake that meat. Shake it. Ankles. It's a whole week. That's an air ball. This dude Wi-Fi is lagging. I see it says my core. No, I only got shit to say. I only got shit to say. Who exposed me? No, you not, bruh. I want to expose you. No, I only got shit to say. This boy, prick, oh, okay, fatal. What's this? What's dirt? Let's get it. Hey, right here. Don't let him shoot that.